And I gotta make sure the radio is off. So I can avoid YouTube copyright. You know what it is.
He was spiritual as hell. Know what he said to me?
About to go see Lester.
Know what he said, Cheryl?
What did he say?
He said, you have to buy the right books.
Here we go.
Listen to the right music. Listen to the girls, hippie drama, and dig down deep inside yourself and like a mofo. And I did, Cheryl. Until my mama threw me out the damn house. And here I am. That was my time in Tibet. At least I think it was Tibet.
Are you sure it was Tibet?
Oh, I don't know. Some darn place with hills and sheep and everyone singing in choirs and all inbred and they played a lot of rugby. Things like that. Tibetan stuff, you know. It was real cool. Played some Tibetan rugby, ate some cheese on toast. Real Tibetan style too, with legs all crossed. For real. Anyway, let's wind down the show with the final yoga pose of an intense session, Savasana.
It's actually Shavasana.
Shavasana. Don't correct me, I'm a yogi woman.
Yes.
Shavasana.
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 I know Shavasana. Or corpse pose. Cheryl, join me. Come here on the big ray yoga mat, girl. Lay down like a corpse, like you did as a doornail. Lay there like you just got shot or died on a finger food voyage gone astray. I love me fresh corpse. It's so relaxing. You relax with me out there. You relax, Cheryl? You look stiff. Corpse aren't stiff, you understand?
Okay, I don't really know what all of this means.
Stare at the ceiling and shut up.
Think
empty thoughts. Clear your brain.
Yeah?
Like, go in your head right now. Close your eyes. Go in your head. Get a whisk broom. You know what a whisk broom is? You'll see a barber on TV, and after he cuts your hair, he whisk broom you off, your hair off your body.
Yeah.
Take a whisk broom and whisk your brain out your head and clear your thoughts.
Okay.
Do it now. Clear your brain and all them damn thoughts.
Yeah.
You feeling empty now?
Yeah.
Is your brain empty?
Yeah.
Now let's go. Man, I am so empty right now, like I got a colonic in my brain stream. I got crap the crap out of my brain!
Michael, my buddy, where is it?
Hit the outro music!
You do not want me to visit
this
you again!
This has another episode of Chakra Attack with Dr. Ray
so
D'Angelo
worse.
Harris.
Shit, ouch!
Your hands are so bad.
Don't ever do me that way, woman!
Video game of the year.
Roger that, Bravo Sierra. We've got some insurgents killing orphans, and they've got some nerve toxin and a nuke and a random flashback level in which JFK and Castro duke it out on the moon.
Righteous Slaughter 7.
Copy that, Red Leader.
Now let's go see old Lester. He's pretty reclusive. Kept himself a low profile, unlike Michael here. The brains behind the robberies and gigs they've pulled and jobs they've pulled, which is his house, so this is it. Yeah, Lester lives out in the hood.
Fuck you, Lester.
Fuck you
gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
Oh, I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. that instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah. Yeah, well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here.
This is where I gotta this, do a favor for Lester Kress in order.
45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag. And dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius.
I gotta do a favor for him.
Aspergers.
Quid pro quo.
You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, this, Lester.
Get that. Out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism. And brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
Yeah, calm down, Lester. I think I'll take this vehicle. You can get into any vehicle in GTA. As of everything, I gotta turn off this stupid radio. You know what? I turn off the radio anyway. Ah, stop. Just talk, yeah, that's how you keep up. Just talk. So, I'm gonna stop. This is where you're gonna get a first glimpse of going into one of two clothing stores in GTA 5. Suburban and Possibles, which is the posh, rich people clothing, which even with Michael, he doesn't have much money yet. So, we're gonna stop at Suburban, which is a pricey, but it's not so much as posh clothing store. It's like the Gap, Old Navy, whatever clothing store, all rolled into one. It's a big box clothing store. That's where anyone can go in there and buy. Unlike Possibles, which of course is the on Portola Drive, which is Rodeo Drive in real life, it's
what is this
a clothing store that caters to the people who have money. We're not there yet, but we will be. So, we're off to Suburban. Oh, there's Bingo, I forgot there's Bingo. So there's three clothing stores. There's the billboard for Suburban, which debuted in Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, for those who don't know, you know. For those who do know, I should say. So here we are. Suburban. Only in the video game you can drive up on the street sidewalk. Going in.
Yeah, I'm on vacation.
Ah, excuse me. I got this interview with this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky. You.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
She's a single job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
So this is a Guinness, $120. Well, I do have a lot of money. Look at that, $7,860. More than enough.
Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Bye.
Now look at him. He's definitely missed a midlife crisis. Yep, turn the music off. Let's keep it like that.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
So we're going to this place called Life Invader, which is actually a parody of Facebook. But it's called Life Invader. Get it? You gotta love the satirical humor in Rockstar Games.
You fucking idiot!
And all the brands are just parodies of everything. Sprunk is a parody of Sprite. But it's a combination of Sprite and Spunk in British slang, which has, yeah, I don't want to get into that. Anyway, here's Life Invader. So I'm gonna get around the back.
Hey.
If you're just joining, just watching this, feel free, do me a solid.
PM's pushing for more functionality.
Like, comment, share, and subscribe to the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel.
Especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, you know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean.
So this is the programmer named Ricky.
I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Really? The brief was for a relaxed, creative individual, the kind that preferred a beanbag over a real chair, but if you're so...
Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, mine's
Jay Norris is supposed to be a cross between Steve Jobs and Mark Zuckerberg.
When we go in, we'll be able to track all their movements. We'll know everything. That's so cool.
You got a college education to do this?
Jay thinks being a quirky douche boosts creativity. He's this close to installing a ball pit. He's become such a cock. If we don't keep smiling, the cameras will pick it up.
People goof off at this place. I could never work for Facebook. Ungo.
Nice.
So Mike is putting in something special into the prototype. I'm just gonna casually walk out of here.
Send me the file.
Making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Keep wandering around like this, and they'll think you got dementia.
Come on, man.
Sit. Foot bang, dig fast.
Ow.
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh.
Team building.
A-hole drank my effing hemp milk. There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it. If I drown in mucus, it's your fault, you illiterate effing
thief. Yoga zone. Invader zone. We're getting out of here.
Hey, Michael, hold on. I domed you!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. Now, what's your problem, you don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me, I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Whatever you say, enjoy yesterday.
Hey, watch it. Hey, watch it. You prick.
Hey, man.
Okay. Oh, there it is. The car I previously stole anyway. Yeah, because I broke through the window. I definitely broke in. Oh, I crashed. So I'm going with the music being on. Except for the cinematic music. I'm fine with that. Hit something head on, you can fly out of the windshield, just like in Grandfather Flower. So right now I'm about to head home and watch the keynote. This Jay Noyes guy, he's about to debut some technology, which he probably stole, because according to Lester, he doesn't have much nice things to say about Jay Noyes. He's a charlatan. Cheat, and he's just a really awful human being, at least in Lester's mind. Tracy is watching this Fame or Shame, which is a parody of American
Idol.
Oh my god,
you guys are so lame! No, I'm watching Fame or Shame!
A fucking tits!
No!
Give it up!
His daughter. Mine's on fire.
The most racist guy in America.
Ladies and
gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
Hey. This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Carroll. Today, you're about to witness a new phase.
Carroll is the Hamptons.
Weapons grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. But we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years. That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary. here. We're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to be able to stay docked 24/7. On the bus, you can dock. On the subway, stay docked. You can be docked in at home. And at the same time, you're docking with some kids at the public pool. Hold on a second. I think someone's trying to dock with me. Hello?
Damn!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
let's...
No.
Whoa! That was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know, the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
in. Do you know how you want it done?
As I mentioned before in the previous episode, Franklin has a lot of options when it comes to getting hair and beard work done at the barbershop or the salon. And there's two salons, Urquhart's and Bob Mulet. Bob Mulet. See, these are the only choices Michael has, and same with Trevor.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. It's fine. Yep.
Yep. Clean right there. How about a beer? Yeah, why not?
Come back anytime.
So you can actually trade on the stock market in this game, and it's gonna come to play when you do some corporate assassinations. Let's look at it. There's Balsack and LCN. So let's just go all in. Bye.
Call me at the place tonight.
And you listen to the Weasel news reports, real-time updates, and usually they involve the criminal exploits you partake in. For example, the assassination of Jay Norris, getting his head blown off on live television. Oh look, and there's also some random events happening.
Now,
don't shoot! I'm just the lowly agent!
I ain't playing here, hand it over.
I didn't do anything! Oh, you big. I can get you Corker's tickets.
Okay. So whenever you see a red dot on the map, that usually indicates some kind of random event, usually something dangerous. If you see a blue dot, it might appear something that's, you know, non-threatening. There's also like purse snatchers and robberies like what you just saw. If it's blinking blue and red, you can intervene or just let it happen. Same as in Red Dead Redemption and Red Dead 2, I would assume.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once
this
people started
Ricky,
calling him a god. Guess you
the
proved
guy
he
you
wasn't
met at the Life
They
office.
Reintegrated my team in Burundi after
now
the design got
the
signed
job.
Off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work, and I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
So now he's an unlockable character when it comes to heist planning, unlockable crew member. And keep in mind, the higher or the lower the cut, the more, the better or the less they are when it comes to their abilities when you set up the heist. Thought you might
want to
know.
What the hell is this place?
Garment factory.
I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
So, this base of operations is a front.
What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
So Lester is pitching Michael on possible job opportunities.
I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. What do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is, then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves
Nico
in Liberty City. He went quiet.
Referencing so many Grand Theft Auto 4 references.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
So now we're gonna be casing a high-end jewelry store on Portola Drive.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola.
Rockford Hills is Beverly Hills, IRL, in real life.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
FIB
I checked
is
out
a
the WPP
of the FBI.
Thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. For starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
Most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right.
Michael Townley.
Control the car, please.
Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Such a reckless driver. Not in real life, of course. You can violate so many traffic laws in this game, and the police won't do anything as long as you don't.
Okay, let's get this done.
And they see you.
Watch it, creep!
Shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Hello there.
Do you know how embarrassing it was to wear one shoe to that party? All my clients were there.
Hi, me.
Going into Vangelico, which is a
I was supposed to call
rich
an hour
jewelry
ago.
Store.
Sir, thank you.
Glasses are live, shoot away. The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. All right, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm. A shot of the alarm's come through. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand.
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
All right.
So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, and come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
Thank you. So we finished casing the jewelry
Almost.
Store.
I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Point of entry.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to, know that he didn't blame me. I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? I'm on the roof!
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Anonymous charred remains on the highway. They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Just as I remember.
You've got a good vantage. Now use it and get an image of the air system. That's it. Take the shot and we're finished. We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Thought I could slide down.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there.
Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we can
He's
cut
suggesting
him.
That I should
I don't
with
work
Franklin
with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro.
Yeah, he broke into my house.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
The end of the casing.
Here are the photo.
Workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods have
this
changed.
This is the heist planning board.
We gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well,
this is when I picked the crew.
The options. Showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here.
The Vangelico
There's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
I'm gonna go. So when it comes to planning the heist, you've got two approaches. Loud and smart. I'm going with smart.
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels. Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. McCreary? He was part of a well-known Liberty City...
I got a good feeling about him.
Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
So you got
this
three
guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
Harris. Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. If this is how you want to do it, I'll get moving.
Confirm.
Great. I'll do some research on the pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Yes. Huh? Good. Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa. What? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
night. What's up?
Hey, man. It's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Okay, now I'm gonna hurry home and save the game. I always like to use the map. Street pole. Traffic pole. I'm trying to locate the equipment. It's going to take some time before we're ready to go jewelry shopping. So spend your last few moments of retirement with your family. So, I'm going to be doing some heist prep missions. So we'll have everything we need. First thing I'm going to do is go home and put my coat to bed. And then check out the eye fruit stuff. That rage engine is still there. So if you hit some AI, they cause the NPC to start driving aggressively and trying to ram you. Which was discovered on accident. The rage engine, the Rockstar Advanced Game Engine, or Rage, it's called, which they patented, by the way. Police. Waypoint.
Damn!
Oh, yeah.
Forgive me!
Fucker!
Motherfuck!
No way!
Nice driving, dick!
Oh, you're following me, huh? Oh, yeah.
Vamos a las estrellas.
Follow this!
They're really making my skin crawl!
I'm gonna enter through the garage. Oh, great. Goes right to this. Oh, well. May as well.
What are you doing? I used to love you, Tony. How dare you point that thing at me?
Stop with the emotions. You don't love me. You love what I represent. You love being the...
Dude, do you even have a penis? Or are you one of those...
Those hermaphrodites born without genitals.
Some sleeves,
huh? Same. I'm just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. I still love you, Tony.
You suck
cock.
Pull yourself. They're in over your head and you're up there.
Damn.
Jimmy!
God damn it. The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
You know, go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole.
I can't believe you did that. That's my TV.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you. Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride. We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh! Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Fuck yeah, my jam. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on...
Hey!
Then that's on you.
All right. They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years, but that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well... I had to protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
I just love the NPC dialogue. Yeah, look at this mohawk, dude.
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
I'm gonna go bike riding with my son.
Don't be giving me that shit. I mean, you know
hey,
she's
you.
Just my baby mama.
Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Yo, thanks.
Come on, baby.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Yeah, sweat, fat boy.
End of the pier, fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life.
You wanna sweat, fat boy. Yeah, you can ride bikes in this game. Get out the way! You're lucky I'm not trying to run. They're lucky I'm not trying to run any of them down. Oops, too late. Sorry. I ran your dumbass down. Oh no. I can't let Jimmy win. Come on, come on, come on. I can't let Jimmy win.
Give it up, Dad. You've got to see.
I mean, it won't cost me anything, but damn. I can't let Jimmy win.
Hey, get out of the air pocket.
Oh, you're not going to beat me. Little punk, you're not going to beat me.
Hey, you run out of gas?
Look at that. I got it. Oops, sorry. Quicksilver, bitch.
Don't give up, even though you're losing.
Quicksilver, bitch. Haha, I beat that little turd.
Gotta go tell the program.
Fine.
Buy your own TV for a change, you little shit.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah! Dad, wait!
Whoa! Hey!
Under the sea. They actually do have sharks in these beaches and lakes. So you gotta be careful. Come up here so I don't drown. Sea sharks, their jet skis.
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome? You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey,
shit,
ain't cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing now? Hey.
Fuck,
man.
I like him.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Who's causing the scene of my fucking boat? Oh, motherfuckers. Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive!
You am so scared!
God damn it! Go!
One
shit! They're coming after us! Go into the outlet! Now my dad's shooting at you! Get the epic message!
Alright! We'll lose them down here! Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers!
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad! It's Los Santos!
Hey, motherfucker!
Go! Keep going! I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopath!
and let us go!
Alright, I just had enough of these guys.
I shotgunned that bee, dog!
My dad's the one you want to kill! He's on the front of this thing!
You're not selling me out.
You're going to hit me, you psychos!
Okay, we'll lose them. Building
down. How is camping us going to solve anything?
Okay, we lost them.
Fuck, I think we lost them. Oh, I'm going to die!
You see? They're gone. It's okay. I'll take you back to your brother.
He instigated this.
Okay! No, it's not okay! Not at all!
Hey, we're alive, aren't we? Those psychos didn't kill you.
Psychos? Only you could get me chased out of a party with effing guns!
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe you're in the wrong fucking parties!
TV, and he took me to the beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you, I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
He's falling out with his own family. Hipster.
Whatever.
Yeah, get out of here. Cause I was about to deck you. So get ready to do some heist prep. But I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna see how Franklin's doing. Hey, In the same vein.
Traffic, man. The great Los Santos pastime.
You know, say. Take him.
Please. Where do you go? You have to do something. I need that money.
Go!
Shouldn't listen.
He's dead. Now, you have the option to take the money for yourself or give it back for a reward, for a small. The towner. The townie.
Oh, you're too much.
My good deed for the day.
You're my hero. I can't thank you enough.
So I got 50 bucks for that. You know what? Let's take that.
Let's go!
Since it's Grand Theft Auto, I just got a text from Michael. He's telling me I should sharpen up my shooting skills. And I will, because you can go to a shooting range in addition to going to ammunition. There's ones that actually have shooting ranges.
Shit!
Since this is a convertible,
what's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man. It's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Ha! Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man. All right?
All right. I got you, dog.
And Chop, by the way, you download the iFruit app onto your phone. You can actually train Chop to do tricks so that he'll stop. You know, you can train him because he actually will crap all over. Because you need to toilet train him and all sorts of stuff. Once you do that in game, since it's linked to the Rockstar Social Club, to your account, it will allow you to actually train Chop. So in game, he doesn't crap around. He doesn't do his business around and everything because you've trained him using the iFruit app. And fruit is a parody of Apple. These brands, as I mentioned before, are parodies of actual brands, especially the cars. Vapid is the Ford Motor Company. So it's the Vapid Motor Company is the Ford Motor Company. Look at that, people running. Watch this. You can actually go for a car wash. You can rob stores. I put the top up. Because we're going for a wash. I'm gonna wash the whip I just stole. And I can stop at ammunition anyway. I may as well. because I'm gonna need to prep up for what I'm about to do. This one actually has a gun range, as Michael had told me in the text, told Franklin in the text, that I need to bone up on my shooting. So it can be peak precision. This one's got a gun club. Put the strap away.
My main man, what's good?
I'm gonna get a basic.
There we are, all yours. All quality merchandise, I can personally assure you of that.
Go in an extended clip. Flashlight. All that good stuff.
There you go.
Yeah, if I'm down on some cash, I can just do some robberies. And I should, and full disclosure, when I first got Grand Theft Auto 5, originally for the Xbox 360, I actually stole a cab and did some cab jobs. And then I decided to turn over liquor stores and supermarkets and just take the money.
Just what is going on?
In fact, I'm gonna go stick up a store. We'll stick up a convenience store right now. So I can just have some money on hand.
Are you crazy?
I might be.
My
car, you damn moron!
Oh, I'm a sociopath, even though I caused the accident. Raging. Oh, wait. It's my own gang. It's the vanilla unicorn again. Should I find the... Okay, here we are. There's a 24/7. I'm gonna make a withdrawal.
Ah, welcome.
Hey, yo, what up, shorty? Yeah, then you need to pick up a mask. So we can buy. Hope it's full, huh? Okay.
Get the hell out of my
shop! Open
the
register.
Stick
now.
Up.
Okay, I give
open
you what
up.
You want. Stay calm. Relax. Hurry the fuck up! I can't go any faster! Please!
Give it up. Yeah, run it.
What do you want now? You have taken all the money! Piece
good.
Of shit!
Good. I'll be back to rob you another time. Take that. And I will be coming again. Bye now. Bishop's fried chicken. Cause nobody can beat the bishop. Supposed to be churches. This month's Old Yeller, all the taste and no backbone special. You know what happened to Old Yeller? Old Yeller got put down. Spoiler. what some British people say. Fucking hell! Yeah, and I stole it too. We gotta switch to Michael. I'll just switch to Michael.
No boys in my house.
You want me to do them in an alley? Gross.
Yeah, she's a skank. Tracy's a skank. Your daughter is a skank. Your daughter is a skank.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Daddy's home.
Guess the music did go good. I'm not trying to get any copyright strikes. That's some kale juice. Green drink. So we'll wash it down with some whiskey. Right, wash it down with some whiskey. Check on the stock. Not much of a return, eh? Okay, nothing. We'll save it. No loss. Okay. Let's go check on Franklin.
Ooh, wee!
He just got some sticky yiggy yiggy. Put his helmet on, look at that. Now let's go back to the creek. Watch these nuts. Ah! Oh, wait. I was gonna make the jump. That was dumb of me.
That hurt.
Time to get into this stuff. Sex truck again.
All right.
Only I don't have any.
Get this bad boy in the van, huh?
I don't have any sticky bombs though. Buy some later. Take a look at Chop, and like I said before, Chop is not trained, so he's defecating all over the yard.
Another turn, Chop? Oh, I gotta school your ass. Get your ass up, boy. I can see you ain't in the mood, homie. You just want some discipline in your life, don't you? I can tell. I'll train you better soon, I promise. You don't want to do it, boy? What's wrong?
You gotta train to get him to like you more. Stay there. You can even change his collar. Stretch.
All our prayers have been answered well. Hello.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce. Boy, go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay trouble.
Yeah, yeah. Bitch, you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's bizarre.
What's up, fool?
With it, man.
Oh, no, no.
This is Harold Stretch Joseph.
Down his back.
The
Come
OG.
On,
damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dog.
Oh, you miss me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mm-hmm. mugged your mom's, mm-hmm. and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha, ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
It's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man. You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Yeah. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Yeah, hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga. I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right. All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Presents, come
whoa,
on,
whoa,
man.
Whoa,
cool out,
fuck,
chill,
man. This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. Part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, Bill?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Business. Come on, y'all niggas act like girls.
Shit, not me. Shit. Let's go to the gun store.
Hey, here I go, driving Miss Daisy again.
Man, look at this fly-ass motherfucker for a minute. Check him out.
He got his swag on, right? I hope he don't think he gonna fuck us, cause he looking pretty, but I ain't going the distance, homie.
Stretch, you got your fucking nerves giving your history. You the creepiest motherfucker around here, nigga.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly.
Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit.
Lamar's an idiot.
Soon as we get this shit, the soon as we get paid, homie.
Soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition, armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam-blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, man.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fella nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Send her off friends in La Puerta.
The puerta. The puerta. Let's go.
Ready to go. Check that shit.
A very wise choice.
We got some rolling to do. Yeah. Yeah. Let's start strolling and rolling.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably need tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah.
Hey!
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
I'm like a gangster ride. Look at this shit.
Strike, homie.
Oh, I put you in traction. Dude, you'll be all right unless I killed you. Here we go into the belly of the beast.
Who gave this fool a license?
Shut up.
Hey, we meeting him here.
Yeah, let's bring this shit.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. Mm-hmm. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
What's up, fool?
What up,
Whit? We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku, baby.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool?
Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog. You don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about,
Uh-oh.
Man?
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They put a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dog. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you.
Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck this shit. Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
Here we go.
What? Come on.
clapping, booking, hooked in, bam!
You'll get PC'd up in the pen, nigga.
Don't get hit.
That fucking D set us up.
Fuck! I said I ain't getting PC'd up.
You ain't no motherfucker,
you see
that ain't
me. Nuts in your mouth.
I can see that. This is fucked.
Where that last dude at?
Shit! Snitch-ass fool thought we was marked.
Now he ain't thinking shit.
Coming. Let's clap up. Okay, we're good.
Keep down, fool!
Cover me, homie! I'ma hit this!
Yeah.
Ah!
Man, pop me again, no fool! Fuck you!
You going first next time, no fool?
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga. These baller bitches rocking bombs now! Fuck!
Yeah.
Last man standing. You ain't creeping on us!
Creep on these. This.
Fuck!
Lay ass ball of bitches!
Lay down.
Oh, what the fuck?
Give me a closed casket for
we
y'all.
We too smart to get jumped!
Man, bullshit! Man, I deserve to get booked. Fire him up! Man, I ain't going down for you! I'm finna show you how an OG handle his shit. That's something I don't need to see.
Vamos, nigga! Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
Brawler Mafia!
Brawler Mafia!
60 up for life!
Yeah, I dare you. I dare you. Here we go. Woohoo. Yoo-hoo.
Ain't no time to chill.
Woohoo.
Woohoo. Fuck that.
Here again? This Chamberlain gangster family's
Uzi.
Here!
They got Uzis, I'm taking
man,
that.
Back up.
Free Uzi.
Like every other one.
Callow motherfucker! Man, they hard for you,
it's
homie.
A recession, man.
I'ma follow you for a minute.
Coming.
Get out the way, man.
Let's go, let's go!
Chop, chop. Make sure they got something good. See what I got. Check the weapons wheel. All right. Only got 16 rounds though. Got an assault rifle. That'll be a backup. Oh shit, they're coming.
Clock been ticking for a long time.
You never fucking learn.
We ain't gonna run. Fuck that. Get out.
Oh damn it. Don't worry, it's all good.
Man, it's on in here!
Oh, still got the guns. Oh, yeah.
Get behind something!
Ooh! Close casket for sure.
Bang this motherfucker!
Uh-oh.
Man, clap these fools!
Clap,
the place
clap,
on
clap,
fire!
Clap,
shit's
clap,
burning!
Clap,
we gotta go, man! Move!
Clap, clap.
What? Man, pop me and get it over with. Send him back! Nigga, get out or lay down!
Oh, yeah. Suppression.
Fuck! Fuck!
Ah, dead again. Damn it. I'm gonna have to get moving before the fire start. Let's go.
We ain't gonna run! Fuck that! Get out!
Bums, man!
I love how you ballers burn!
You see that shit? Well, move! Shit, we gotta go for this shit spread! This Chamberlain gangster family's here!
I heard
man,
that.
I deserve to get booked.
Hey, baller! You the one getting hooked!
Deal my ass, nigga!
Oh, I'm fired. Oh, man. That was dumb. Oh man, I gotta do better. this. Okay. I'm gonna go right to the left. Just go in there.
Man, it's on in here! Get behind something!
Never fucking learn!
Lame ass ball of bitches!
Yeah, I keep dying. I gotta stop this. No, I ain't checkpointing.
We ain't gonna run! Fuck that! Get out!
Ah, damn it, this is pathetic. We ain't going in the bed.
Ain't got nothing to do with me, homie.
Any of them getting away and they mine,
homie. Come on, move!
Oops.
Mentality.
Do you have a visual on the suspect?
I wasn't here. I wasn't even in this state.
Yeah, we should have lost him.
Where the roller's at?
We lost him.
You slipping, fool!
Oh, shit. We're too soon.
Nothing righteous about this shit, acting like big dog.
Oh, this is perfect. Perfect escape.
That's it, we lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
Oh, man, we going back to my crib, man, and you can walk from there. Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there? Shit, man, you the one popped his ass. I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools was gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, cause all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie, foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, he don't mean that, Lope. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the game comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he?
This that peace talking motherfucker we should have sent to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I want to get out of here.
Man, you's an uncoordinated motherfucker. Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell no, yeah. Nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Busted. Okay, I'm gonna switch to which do I go? So we're gonna do some heist prepping. We just need to get a couple of things to get set up.
At least it's legal.
Yeah, it's like totally sort of legal.
This was a nice car. You picked the wrong guy. Oh, damn!
You better run. The door. You know what? I'm taking your car.
Man.
You know what? Ow. I'm taking your car. Oh, all right.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you. The Dieter Sachs store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear
She's
it up.
She's shoplifting.
Oh, now you want me.
Boy, I gotta get fast car.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd.
That takes still a cop car. Like the pool. So this is Vapid, which is a parody of Ford. The Ford Motor Company. This is the Vapid. This is the Ford Mustang. This is the Vapid Dominator. Which is the Ford Mustang in real life.
Novel if you want to
I'm gonna take her into booking. Get out of the car!
Shit! All right, let's go! Let's go! They're coming, Michael!
I'm on top of it.
The cops are still after us!
Relax, I got this.
I do not want to go to prison!
I'm on top of it.
Come on, come on, come on!
Relax, I got this.
Do you have to? Hello? No seatbelt? Shit! They're still on us!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
You trying
What's
to kill
wrong
me back
with you?
Here? Go, 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 go!
Relax, I got this.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Great!
Pull over.
Real inconspicuous! Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed!
If you say that, I'll say the same to you!
I'm not saying anything! I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail!
Can we drive home, please? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
Where are you going? So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this lovers on the run act?
Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.
Maybe I can use this. Motherfucker, stop. Get out. Out. Finally. Grand larceny. Wherever. Hola. Oh, 100% loose cargo, 100%. Perfect. Call Lester.
Oh, Les, we got us some good night gas.
Ah, good. Once we have the pest control van, we'll be ready to go.
I'm on it.
Roaches, silverfish, red ants, check, check, and check.
Plant some bed bugs for me.
You got it.
Lester, we have a pest control van.
Yeah, then we have everything we need. Come to the warehouse, and we'll get this thing in motion.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester. Pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue, because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Toe, McCreary, take the van. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
Driver drives. Get in.
F, come on, get in.
And that concludes part two of Let's Play Grand Theft Auto 5, part two. Let's Play Walkthrough. I'm Kill the Vid for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and I'll be back with part 3, including the heist. And we'll find out what happened to Trevor. Until then, stay safe.